Piano solos have the ability to quiet a room, then fill it with pure musical recreations of experiences from heartbreak to joy. Imagine multiplying that experience by 10, and you've got the Miami Piano Circle. Check out this behind-the-scenes look as these skillfully synchronized pianists rehearse original compositions from Miami Grands.
3, 4.
My name is Mia Vasilev, and I'm the founding director of Miami Piano Circle.
My name is Michael Torkey, and I'm the composer of this piece, Miami Grands.
Good. Now, guys, you play simple stuff. Could you be very precise with your pedals?
My name is Georgi Danchev, and by degree, education, and experience, I'm a pianist and a conductor.
41, 3, and.
Now I can hear everything, and I can see that everyone's kind of feeling it together, and it's really exciting.
This year we're collaborating with Barry University is presenting this brand new work, which is an exciting commission.
So she called one day and said, "Want to write for 10 pianos?" And the weird thing about that is, I mean, 10 pianos?
And this is what just got a wild reaction. People thought, wow, 10 pianos. I am one of the pianists. That's really my core behind the whole thing. And most exciting, I believe, in the series is a commission by Michael Torkey called Miami Grands. And we're fortunate to have the composer in attendance at the rehearsals and the performance. This is a totally Miami-inspired piece, so each movement of the piece is based on different cultural or geographical locations in Miami. For example, the Everglades, mojitos and stilettos. When people ask me why 10 pianos, I always say because that's all we can fit on the stage, of course. So 10 pianos, it's just a nice even number, and that is all we can fit on the stage actually in this case.
Now, in music and in the arts, the power of the imagination is even more than like the reality of it. And so, I mean, I'm hoping I captured what I think that it is.
When we have 10 pianos, each one of them indeed making a full orchestra sound. People are very responsive. I think the whole show as a concept reaches the audience.
For upcoming fall performances, visit miamipianocircle.com.